Great lineup. They look fantastic today, and instrumental in bringing back the zombie walk. Ladies and gentlemen from Asbury Park, Johnny McGillion. Johnny, how are you, pal?
Good.
How are you? I'm fantastic. And first, congratulations. Everybody was wondering since last year was so successful, the zombie walk was in fact dead for an undead event. It was dead, and thanks to you, you've resurrected it. And your place here in Asbury, Johnny Max, is a very popular place. What was your thought process of continuing the zombie walk here?
It would have been a disaster if it hadn't kept on going. It's such a wonderful event for Asbury. And if I hadn't done it, somebody else might have done it. So it worked out well for all of us.
Well, you stepped up really quick to do that, which was great. And you're working with Jason Meehan on continuing this and kind of bringing him in as a little bit of consultant with this. I know this year, because the weather was horrible last weekend, we're still looking at a beautiful day here in Asbury, and things are just terrific.
We're happy. We're actually glad that that last week was canceled, because we set up a new bar and it really wasn't ready. It would have been a disaster if we opened up last week.
Details, right? Like, you got to have a good bar with this thing.
We got lucky, actually.
A lot of zombies coming down to have fun. But this thing is also, you know what I've noticed over the years, and we've been here since the beginning, is that this is also a great family way of a family event where people bring their family here in Asbury Park and have just a great day.
It's good if you're 80 or if you're 2.
Yeah.
You know, it's for everybody, and that's what makes it special.
Well, I also want to compliment you. We've talked about it before. I've talked about it many times on the radio. Asbury Park, the growth that's happened here has been just a tremendous, tremendous spurt. And I congratulate you to all the businesses here in Asbury Park. I congratulate the Chamber of Commerce and everybody for making this work. And it's been a terrific thing. What do you attribute the growth here in Asbury Park to?
It couldn't go down, so we have to start from that point. And there was room here to develop. There was the other towns are a little on the old-fashioned style, and Asbury had room for a little innovation, and that's what happened. You know, one good place after another, and the restaurants here, you know, did a big part of what's going on, and, you know, like, it's the best thing on the shore.
Well, it really is, and it's really become a jewel here, and of course, the music continues, the entertainment continues, the restaurants are outstanding here. It's some
Absolutely.
Of the world-class restaurants. You walk up and down, great saloons that you have. I've been to all your places here, I enjoy every one of them. But I just want to congratulate you for helping Asbury Park continue with the zombie walk. Thanks to you for spearheading and bringing it back, and thanks having us here. We appreciate it, and hopefully we'll continue along the association of being here.
Okay, we'll see you next year.
You're darn right you will. Johnny Mac, ladies and gentlemen. Nice job. Thank you, pal. Go see his places. Kim Marie, go see